Sometimes this situation happens, and I know we covered a couple of situations before, or I guess Monday morning, I guess it's before. We covered a situation Monday morning, counters at Barnyard Grill, right? Well, let's say, what happens if I hit a head outside single, and Mario leans over and locks her arm on me and says, he's still going to be able to Barnyard Grill me? Maybe. But I'm going to give you another option here, where we actually lift Mario off of his feet. We're going to go to what we call lift swim technique. I'm going to show you two pinning combinations from this position that we use a lot here at Grant, and see which one you like better. You can use either one or both just as effective as the other one. So here we go. I'm going to hit a shot on Mario. This time, maybe my setup was great, my shot was great, something was really good, like on my double leg. Mario's forced to lean over and lock around my waist. He wants to bar me roll me, but I can't let that happen. So here I hit the shot. Here I hit Mario deep. Now he's leaned over, locked around my waist. Even if I step my trail leg up here, I'm not going to be able to drive my feet. Why? His weight's leaned over top. So here's what I want to do. I drop to my left knee, and I slide my right knee in just a little bit. I do this. You guys see that? Take my butt to my heels. Now all of Mario's weight comes flying at me. From here, I raise up. I do this right here. Throughout this entire move, my right shoulder stays higher than my left. Why? If I drop my right shoulder, Mario falls off and I look silly. So you have to keep your right shoulder higher than your left. Here, put that way, Mario. Here, I hit the shot. Mario leans over, he locks around my waist. We call this technique lift swim technique. So partner, if you hear lift swim technique, defensive man, what do you have to do? What do you got to do, defensive man? One more time, what do you got to do? There we go, that's better. Left knee drops. Right knee slides in here, here, up goes to my heels, I raise up, I explode, here, keeping my right shoulder higher than my left. Notice, I still have two hands on this leg. From here, I'll unlock my hands, my left hand stays right here at the bend of his knee. My right hand reaches over here, I grab Mario's heel, I pull it underneath. Once I start this motion, I can't stop. I pull here, my left hand comes off his leg. Grabs his, replaces my right hand comes to my chest, and I shove this leg off. Notice, Mario falls first. What other technique does Mario fall first on? Dump. He falls first. From this position, my right arm is now free. It reaches for the mat. I go to my right hip. My left leg comes under Mario's left leg. I end up in this position right here. From here, I can pin Mario. Get to that here in a minute. But this is the ultimate position to end in right here. From here, I have control of Mario's leg. I have it tracked. He cannot get his leg to the mat. You have to get your right arm free. Here's why. If I don't get my right arm free, if I do something silly like this, here I hit the shot. I'm in deep. Left knee, right knee, explode. If I do something silly like this, let go and switch here to the double, which you guys typically like to do. And I go to take Mario to the mat. Look what happens. He squares his hips up. I lose. Why did I lose that battle? What was different from the time before? No, I didn't roll in. Who said that? What's your name? You want me out on the trip? You should be. You're on a wrestling combo. Listen, my right hand prevents him from rolling me through. Again, look. Here. Raise up. My right hand's my post. It keeps him from rolling me through. If I switch to the double, I don't have a what? I don't have a post arm. So right hand pulls it to my left hand. My right arm limps out. Shoves that leg off. Look, he falls first. I let him go to the mat. As I reach with my right hand, here I post. I end up in this position, right here. From here, or pin. In a live match scenario, you have to feel him lean over. You have to understand. As soon as I hit the shot, I feel him start to lean. I have to go to lift swim. It looks like this. Here, hit the shot. There. I felt him start to lean. I knew I was deep. This is not something that you can. But did I move my trail leg? But my trailer leg did. Trailer leg did this. Shot. I was in deep. My trailer leg was back here. As my trailer leg came up, I didn't step up high. I knew I couldn't drag my feet. I knew I couldn't hit rotate double. I did this. So I could penetrate my right knee. I'll try to do it a little slower here. Here. Shot. Here, I feel more interested to lean over. Can you guys see that? I still want to move my trailer leg. Right hand, pulls it to my left hand. Shove this leg off. Let him fall first. My right hand reaches for the mat. Hold my right hip. My left leg comes under his left leg. I end up here. Do me a favor. Don't grab it like this. This has, I have no power here. Go ahead, Mario. This is weak. Don't grab it like a Girl Scout. Grab it like a man. My palm is on his Achilles heel, and I'm pulling just like this. My elbow's coming right back down to my stance. I don't want to be way out here. Is there any pressure on my hands?
No.
Pressure there?
Yeah.
Uncomfortable? You see that? So you might want to see it again. Let's give it a shot, won't you? Defense man, what's your job? Did Mario win love?
No.
Look, you have to be a good partner. No, this is, again, you guys got to think. All right? In a match, listen, if I lift Mario here, Mario, go ahead and unlock. Oh, thanks. You just going to get the guy that take down? No, you're not. He's going to keep his hands locked. He's going to be fighting me here, trying not to give up the takedown. But it's not going to matter. Because I'm going to pin him anyway. He doesn't know what I do. Right? I told you guys, Mario's an idiot. Right? He's going to fight in this position to not give up the takedown. Which is what every single person in here is going to do. Right? You guys are just going to give it. Hey, Mario, just give me the takedown. Come on, man. Oh, thanks. Appreciate that.